Okay, here we go. This is Carnivore Cityscape again. We're gonna stick with the logic here and not choose guns that I'll blow myself up with, because that plan actually worked last time. Clicking the explosive boom boom fun gun leads to explosive boom boom. And I just talked over that. It was something about survivors, and I genuinely couldn't hear it. Alright, let's not try to climb that. Let's just jump it.
Use caution. This sector is unstable.
Use. What was my goddamn use key? Oh, I brought up the console. That's. No, really, I forgot my use key. Oh, hold up. God, how did. I must have not bound it or something. I don't know. Or something I'm not used to. I don't see it here. You! That's a weird one. Let's switch that with that. There we go. Alright. And wait, it's not even. Did not save. Hold up, let me hit you. It's just broken, okay. All that time for that. I figured it might do something. Okay, yeah, it saved the key though, so that's all good. Man, stuff falling apart. Be a proud ship.
Evacuation incomplete. Proceed to the nearest transport.
I heard assholes. I mean dinosaurs. That one's floating. Oh no, there's a. This is the angle. Makes it where, like, it looked like you can't see, like, you just barely could tell that's there unless you were actually closer and you notice it. Can I shoot through it? Maybe. They started running out. Well, now they ran away. Alright, well, obviously, this isn't the correct path. Let's just head back. And we'll just make our way to that door I already opened, and I was like, this door. I went the other way. We're gonna go the. Be like, hey, door, I'm so sorry I said fuck you. Please forgive me. And we're gonna get along and be happy, family. I had to crouch in through the door. What kind of door is this? Can't. I guess this way is the right way. Oh, you can't hurt them through the grating. But the crosshair shows their health, so I figured you could. Oh, hey. Is this, open some? Hey, you're dead. Stop making noise. That does not open. Okay. We just keep going then. Hey. Bad. No. Stop being so close, I can't shoot you. Oh my god, that was. Wow. I just couldn't get him. Can't see. Probably have lights or something I'm just not using. Can I do anything with this? No. Ah! Didn't do anything. Well, this explains where they came from, I guess. Is that like a hole or? I can't go through it. I don't know what's up with that. Okay, what's up here?
Unauthorized life form.
Not sure what that did. I seem to raise that platform. I don't know what that does, though. Yeah, well, we'll just come back to it, I guess, later.
Huh.
Oh, hold up. This is where, okay, so this is where I came in through, so. Unless, I have one idea. Well, what's to the other side over here? If I go to the right here, is there something different? Just some ammo. Oh, well. That's still blocked off with a fan. Check up here, make sure that door didn't... No, that door's still shut. I hear assholes. And we're back here. So there's something over there. I'm missing it. Was it like, do I hit it again or something maybe? Well, that does do something. Maybe I could crouch through it. I didn't know if I really would want to, but maybe I can. Like, can I? Nah, I can't crouch through it. Crouch on it. Not sure what good that'll do me, but I can. Is that like something I could... No, not really. Alright, we'll hit the button again. So there's noises. I just don't know what they're doing. That's a dead end. Let me think here. Yeah, man, I don't know. Oh, you can jump through there. Now what? Okay. Well, you can jump through here, I know now, so. What? I can't jump back through. Shit. There's nothing even around here. Like, did I just fuck myself over? I can't get through again. Come on. Come on. Shit. Shit. I don't even know how I made it through the first time. Right, try this again, because that is not working out. Same guns. Unless maybe I need an explosive or something? Just in case. I mean, most of the time I used the shotgun last time, so I shouldn't really need the other one anyways. Oh, I forgot to look over there again. After I hit it, I should go look over there. Hit that thing. See if anything changes. Shut up! Ah, fuck it. Worth it. Especially how they died in sync. It looked like they were dancing. Oh, I know. I was mixed up. Wait, this door is open already? No? I didn't open it, did I? Alright, so that... Does that other door open if you just walk up to it? Ah, there we go. Alright. So we'll use both of them and then something will happen. Unauthorized marketing. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Oh shit, there's somebody down there.
You lead the way. Let's get out of here.
You just said let's get out of here. Okay. I don't know. Grab ammo, why not? Disable that one. Just in case it does something.
Unauthorized life forms. Cryogenic chambers compromised.
Well, I found a survivor. Is my mission over if I just say, hey? One, it's rescue point, so he'll be rescued at least if he gets over here. And then I'll have to see if there's any more. I guess he's rescued. He stopped kind of following me, so I'm assuming there's just more people to save. Alright. It's alright. Getting progress. Check out over here again. See if there's anything I overlooked.
Operation incomplete. Proceed to the nearest transport.
Oh, it said, okay. Well, might as well look through here then. Might just in case, but it said proceed to the nearest transport. So I'm not quite sure what that means, but so annoying that you can't shoot him through the. Alright, so I'll go. Oh, I have a map, so let's see. Yeah, that's not much use now. With no real indication of what a transport, where a transport is, or anything. Yeah. So what if I go this way? Hey, there's a health over here. I'll take that. Yeah, I don't know about this. This seems too backtrack. Hey man, what you wanna do? Shit. Alright, let me think here. I can double check over on that area, make sure there's nothing I missed on the left. It just says rescue any survivors. Are there any? This is where I already checked. Double check. Hey, this is. Put this one on off again. I don't know. I don't know. I hear one. If only I knew where they were, then they'd be dead. Maybe I could crouch in under the other one, but not that one for some reason. It's worth a shot. Didn't think about that originally. Just in case. Just turn them both off, I don't know, or on. Does this just open when you walk up to it? No. Okay, let's think. What else could I try? Is there some option I'm forgetting about? Like some control that you can do? I haven't used all fire, but I can do that. And I can't use special vision with TRN, depending on who I am, I guess. But nothing really about. What about show stats? What does that do? Show stats must be like a multiplayer thing because it's not doing me nothing. Man, I jump high. We could check over here again. Oh! How do I get up there? Can't move that. It's all solid. It's all solid the whole way through. Oh! Oh, damn, there's a tiny thing I barely noticed. Okay. Oh, look at that. I can see shit, but might have a battery. That one doesn't have a battery. What's in here?
Evacuation imminent. Proceed to the nearest transport.
Hey! I shot you enough. Come on. How dark is it? Oh shit, I didn't even see them. Hello.
I'll follow you.
Oh great, they're following me. Why have you chosen such a terrible choice? Get in this cramped ass elevator. Now we leave the cramped ass elevator. Can I use this over here? Ah! Bad! Watch out! Son of a bitch. They just had to run up in front of me as I was shooting them, huh? Why you do that? Don't do that.
Keep a lookout for possible survivors.
Alright, try number 3. This time I know what I'm doing.
Evacuation incomplete. Proceed to the nearest transport.
I don't need ammo yet. Picked it up anyway, so well. A little bit of missed shots. Oops. Okay, so this time we're gonna take out. We're gonna go over here first. Oh, that was bad. Did I do that? Oh, it's like they're dancing. Okay. Oh! I hit my head on the roof. I hit my head on the roof, and then I died. Try number 4. I'm great at video games, ain't I?
Proceed to the nearest transport.
You know, is there a quick save function? Can't remember. No. Nope. No quick save. Alright. Die! Oh yeah, I forgot there's the other one. Let me change my weapon. This is a shit weapon. There. Now I'm gonna make him dance. Dance for me. Okay, this time we're not gonna grab that health because I don't wanna die doing the same thing twice. Can I not go? I can't go that way now. Great. Okay. Okay, computer lady. Grab your ammo first. It's mine now. K. can't interact with anything. So let's just leave. Come here. It's okay, you can share the elevator with me. You know, what's the point of a hand scanner if it's activated by anybody's hand? Ah, different path. Man, they're short or I'm tall because I have to crouch through there. They just walk. Leave this place. Alright. Now let's get the other guy I know of, and then there might be one more if I keep going on the other side, but for now we'll just get the one I know. Yeah, there has to be another one, because why else would that guy be there? Something connects to up there, and the ones I'm always hearing. God damn it. They're like bugs.
You lead the way. Let's get out of here.
Come on, man. You couldn't have done this yourself. Come on. Yeah, there's some things to kill, but after I killed them, you could have got here on your own. You know your ship. Alright, you're out. Next. Making sure he's not following me. Being all stalkerish. See, my guy's tall. He has to crouch. Not here, but the other places. Like here, he has to crouch, see? Too damn tall. Okay, this is dark. Let's go ahead and... Alright. Oh, this is the same spot. What? Well, hold up. Then I did get everybody? If only it told me how many there were. Can't get out through here again. Nope. Turn that off. Probably should have went the other way. It would have been faster. Yeah, well. So, let's see. If I just go out here with the two who were rescued, does anything happen? No. Oh, okay. Yeah. I had to walk a little bit more. Alright, that'll do it. Till next time. It's been YBR. See ya.